So here, good afternoon one and all once again, and let me start our new topic in English, that is lesson name is Yonamai and Bushi. Okay, so the Yonamai Chiru was the most admired girl in Okinawa. Okinawa is in a short island, okay, and in that island Yonamai Chiru, she stay over there with her father, and she was a very beautiful, most admired girl. She was quite intelligent, tall, strong, big and beautiful, and most important of all, she was so well trained in karate. She is expert in the karate, she know all the techniques, that no one could defeat her, no one could beat her. She is very smart, okay. But now it's a time to her married. So because of this reason, her father was so rich merchant, but he was so worried also. Why he so worried? Because he loved his daughter too much, and he thought that my daughter was a very strong and she's know how to do the karate. So who man is ready to marry with Yonami? So the father was too much worried about this. He was a rich merchant. Merchant, that means a person who buy and sell goods in a large amount. Okay, in a large amount. So, and he loved his daughter too much and wanted to be her happy and well cared husband, that in her future. She was beautiful and she could inherit a fortune. Means what? That after the father death, all the property, all the money will get the Yonami. That the father is dead.
Yeah.
Okay. So Yonami, that is inherited and fortune, and that means after her father death, all the property and the asset that she will get. So her father was very too much afraid about this, and he could not find a young and perfect man for her who come forward to marry a woman who was stronger than him. No one man could have desire that marry a girl who was stronger than him. Her father is thought too much and he worried also. But Yonamai had her own ideas about the marriage. What's the own idea? That she declared firmly that I will only marry a man who can defeat me in a fair fight. So that means she want a competition, a challenge, and in that competition, the boys, whoever are defeat me, I could marry to that particular man. So while she's announced, when she declare this challenge, surprisingly, all the young men pick up the challenge. They accepted this challenge and they come forward to fight her. After all, she is so beautiful, okay, and she have with a fortune, as I told you, inherit a fortune. That means she is a rich merchant daughter, so she is beautiful also and she is so rich also, and many wrestlers were eager to win her in a contest of martial art. They have eager that they want to be win the contest. Okay, the martial art, that also a part of karate, or you can say a wrestling. Okay, so they all are come up and take this challenge. They accepted this challenge. So one of the first to ask for her hand was Kojo, that the first person who come in front and accepted the challenge, that person name was the Kojo, was actually so bigger and stronger than Yonamai. And he was so tall and looked so smart. His hands like a shovels. Shovels is one kind of weapon which is look so thin but it's a strong. And his legs are like a tree trunks, a resemble. That means you cannot be shake that. ओके रिसेम्बल दैट मीन्स लुक लाइक अ ट्री ट्रंकल, यू कैन नॉट बी शेक दैट लेग्स, इट इज लुक सो स्ट्रांग. ओके एंड बट देर इज अ वन मिस्टेक इज डन. वॉट इज दैट मिस्टेक? दैट ही प्लेड फाउल. फाउल दैट मीन्स, फाउल दैट मीन्स, दैट मीन्स ही डूइंग अ चीटिंग. वॉज दैट चीटिंग? दैट इवन एज योनामेन वॉज बोविंग टू हिम. बोविंग दैट मीन्स, बोविंग दैट मीन्स इट इज अ कस्टमरी साइन. वेन एवर द कॉम्पिटिशन और द फाइट इज स्टार्टेड, बिफोर दैट बोथ द कॉम्पिटिटर्स हैव टू बो टू ईच अदर टू शो द रिस्पेक्ट. सो वैन दे आर बोइंग, हु योनामेन बोइंग हिज हैड इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कोजो, that is was a customary sign to show the respect in front of the one component, that means component, that means a competitor. He threw a punch at her, breaking the rules of the game. That means suddenly he threw a punch and breaking the rules of the game, because that was a foul, that was a cheating. That was a cheating. At this moment Yonamine becomes so angry. Yonamine was so angry. She caught hold of his arm and twisted it so powerfully that the unsportive Kojo fell down in a heap and had to limp away defeated. That means very angrily he picked up the Kojo and gave a very strong punch, twisted, lifted him, and he fell down on the ground. Okay, he fell down on the ground and he said that it is mentioned over there, unsportive. Unsportive means what? That kind of person who doesn't follow the rules and regulation while playing a competition. See students, if you are also participate such kinds of game or the competition, at that time also you have to follow such kinds of rules, regulations. So you called a sportive person. If you not follow that thing, it is called a unsportive person. So that's the reason Yonamine said that unsportive Kojo, because he is doing a cheating. So in this competition, who become a winner? The Yonamine is a winner. So in this point also, she couldn't find her perfect husband for herself. So many promises, young wrestler tired her hand, but Yonamine defeated them all. So there are many of came to fight with her, but she defeated them all. Now her father was in despair. Her father was in despair. That means he was now in disappointment, a big disappointment. Now his father is become in a big disappointed, because the father was thinking that young man wanted a marry girls who can look the house properly, who can cook the food, who can wash the clothes, who can make a tea and keep a house in a proper way. The husband, why the husband want this kind of girl who would marry a girl who enjoyed a wrestling, who enjoying a wrestling, who's enjoy a karate? No man like this kind of girl. The father was thinking like this way. But there is a one man, that man name is Bushi Kyo. That man name is Bushi Kyo was just such a man who's like that girl who's doing a wrestling, who do a karate and know all the techniques how to fight. He had now the Bushi Kyo. Let me discuss about the Bushi Kyo character. He had trained under the karate master Sakugawa. Okay, and he proved to be such an expert that he was an expert in karate, and he is a personal guard of the king Shoko. King name is Shoko and he is the king of Okinawa. Okay, so you can imagine that Bushi how much powerful that he was a personal guard of King Shoko. So he discussed all this thing. His friend said to Bushi, you should take a part on this competition and accept the challenge of the girl Yona Mine, because she is big but she is so beautiful also. But you also stronger and smarter than her. So you should take this challenge. Even the Bushis also have a desire to marry this kind of girl who is smart, intelligent, strong, know the karate, and even she is a rich girl. So he also have the desire to marry this kind of girl. So I shall fight with her and win over her. He decided. So Bushi decided that I want to be participate. So when he came for the competition, Yona Mine was quite impressed. So she is already quite impressed, because she knew that, and she already heard that he was one of the King Shoko's personal warriors. He is a king personal warrior, he is a personal guard. So he imagined that he was actually a stronger man than me. So that's the reason he was the king warrior. He was looked like a tall and slim. He stood firmly and his feet and seemed unshakable. His feet was looked so strong and unshakable. But all about this, he had a dark piercing eyes, a beautiful nice eyes which looked straight at the component, which shows at the competitor. Okay, and in his eyes it showed that he was fearless. That means no fear in the eyes. He was a fearless and straightforward person. Okay, so here in this point, Yona Mine is already quite impressed with the Bushi Kyo. So now the wrestling was begin. So here the competition is started between the Yona Mine and the Bushi. The competition is started. Yona Mine and Bushi bow to each other. As I told you before only, student, when the competition is going on, the starting they have to bow to each other. The competitor have to bow to each other. That is the ritual, that is the customary sign to show the respect. So after that they begin to attack to each other. So here the competition is started. Now when the competition is started, they punch, they kicked, they twist. That means they using all their best techniques, okay, to defeat to each other. And when the competition is started, the audience while saw the competition, all the techniques, they were thinking that no one can defeat to each other, because both are in a equal position, in a equal points. Maybe the competition will be tie. They are thinking like this way. Nobody will win and nobody will lose. But at a moment, there is a crucial moment. That means a very important moment and extremely important moment is came in the fight, when the fight is goes on. And what's that? The Yona Mine take a pose. She's take a pose, briefly pose, a long pose she took. Why? Because she is so tired. So when she take a briefly pose, Bushi took advantage of that important moment. He took the advantage, and when she take a pose, suddenly he gave a swift punch on her head. And she suddenly fell down on the ground. So because of this point, Yona Mine declared that she lose the competition and Bushi win the competition. Okay, Bushi win the competition. But how? Because Yona Mine take a briefly pose. She take a pose because she is tired too much. So she take a pose. So suddenly at that time, the Bushi gave her a punch. So he took that advantage. he took the advantage of that moment. So that's the reason Bushi win the match. So and according to the challenge, was the challenge of the Yonamine, whoever defeat me in a fair fight, I will marry to those person. So according to the challenge, Yonamine is ready to marriage with the Bushi. Okay, now Yonamine father was very happy because Bushi and Yonamine were married and splendid a ceremony. There is a huge ceremony created for the marriage of Bushi and Yonamine. Now it was a happy marriage life. It started. Yonamine was a kind and loving wife. She was very kind and loving wife. She cooked a meal and clean and kept the house spick and span. Spick and span, that means neat, clean, looked after properly. She looked all the house in proper way. One day what happened? One day when she was sweeping the kitchen, Bushi saw her. When she sweeping a kitchen with the help of the broom, Bushi looked towards the Yonamine and Bushi noticed that she lift a huge bag of rice. As you can see in this picture, student, that Yonamine lift a big bag of rice with the help of her left hand, and with the right hand she sweeping with the help of broom. Okay, so while seeing this, the Bushi was thoughtful. The Bushi become thoughtful and he's thinking that she's so powerful girl. Is she really so strong? And she is a very strong and powerful girl. Then too, I defeat her in a competition. I brought her down with one punch only. I can't believe this. Bushi is thoughtful and thinking to himself only. Okay, so the one day Yonamine announced that she would like to visit her parents. What she's announced that she want to be like to visit her parents. She said, I will leave in the evening. I will leave this house in the evening and return the next day. Okay, I'll return the next day in time to cook your dinner, she said to her husband. That means what? That at evening I leave my husband's house, I went to my father's house, and in the next day I will come and cook a dinner for my husband. Okay, she announced in this way to her husband. So what the Bushi is saying, see her student, Bushi is saying, you really should not travel during the night. Bushi is advised to the Yonamine, should not travel at night because it is not good at for you. Bushi said firmly that there are bandits about it. Now bandit means what? Bandit, you can say a thieves person who can attack to a travelers. So there are the bandits. It is not safe, especially for a woman. So don't go out alone, especially in a dark side, especially in a dark surrounding, as you can say in a night or in a evening. So here Bushi want to say, don't go outside at night because there are the bandits who can attack you. So especially for the woman. So here in this point, the Yonamine said that, my dear husband, you forgot that you was married a trained wrestler. Yonamine said that you forgot that I am a trained wrestler, so I can protect myself properly. Yonamine said with a smile. She explained her father, said, don't worry that I am a well trained wrestler. Okay, don't forget. Now in this point her husband Bushi said that, don't forget, I defeat you in a wrestling competition. I'll give you punch and you fell down on the ground. I defeat you. Alright, and that competition, I was the winner of that competition. Okay, so it is not good for you. You visit at night टू योर फादर हाउस, सो डोंट ट्रेवल एट नाइट. सो योनामैन इज सेड, डोंट वरी सेड योनामैन, द बैंडिट्स आर नॉट एज स्किलफुल एंड नॉट स्ट्रांग, नॉट स्किलफुल जस्ट लाइक यू माई डियर हजबेंड, आई कैन टेक केयर माई सेल्फ प्रॉपरली. सो योनामैन ट्राई टू कन्वे हर हजबेंड, ट्राई टू कन्वे हर हजबेंड दैट आई कैन प्रोटेक्ट माई सेल्फ बिकॉज आई एम अ वेल ट्रेन रेसलर, यू डोंट वरी एट ऑल. ओके, नाउ देन आफ्टर वॉट हैपन, द बुशी वॉज सो नॉट प्लीज्ड, बुशी वॉज नॉट हैप्पी विद दिस डिसीजन. बुशी इज थिंकिंग दैट माई वाइफ, दैट मीन्स योनामैन, इज सो ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट. He thought all this thing that she was overconfident. She must be taught a lesson for her own good. So here the Bushi won't be taught a lesson to the Yonamai. Now let's see what kind of lesson he want to taught to Yonamai. So what happened? That evening when Yonamai left to her husband house and want to be visit to her father home. So she is on the way, she walking. As soon as she departed that means a place she departed, that means that she leave the place and she have to come the way of her father houses. Okay, so Bushi disguised himself as a bandit. So here the, as you can see in this picture, student, now teacher, okay, so when the Yonamai on the way that she want to be go to her father house, so Bushi was disguised herself. Bushi was take a get up of the bandits. Bandits, that means a thieves person who attacked to the travelers. So he take the get up of this, he wearing a shabby clothes, smearing a scarf. Shabby clothes that means old and in a bad condition, which is not a normal wearing a person, that is in a bad condition. Smearing, that means a spreading over all a surface of the body, that, and it is in a dark color that no one could guess or no one could find that he was a Bushi. Okay, so then after, and he is covering his hand also, he is covering his face also with the scarf, and he runs so fast that he could hide behind a clump of tree at a fork on the ground. Clump of the tree, that means what? A clump of the tree, one kind of place where you can find a different groups of the trees are together, that is a clump of tree at a fork on the road, that means, and he behind the clump of the tree. So at this point, when the Yonamai on the way, the darkness fell all over the surrounding, and he saw Yonamai come to the fork, that means what, at that point where the roads are divided, one is go left side and one is go right side. Okay, that is a fork. When he come to at that fork time, so when he tried to reach towards the father house, suddenly the Bushi who take the get up of the bandit come and cross the clump of tree and try to attack towards the Yonamai. So they both are start fighting to each other. Bushi jumped out from behind the tree and tried to attack her. Yonamai also was swift and sharp in her reaction to the attack. So sharply react and start attack towards the bandit. Actually, who is that bandit? It's a Bushi. She held her attacker by the hand. kicked him such a forcefully and attack. He attacked again and again forcefully. That Bushi, that means the bandit, is fell down towards the ground unconsciously. Yonamine dragged him. Yonamine dragged him. Drag him means what? That is pull forcefully, heavily. So when she dragged him, and then after tie him to a tree. Like this way. So you can see in this picture, she drag him and tie him in a tree with her sash. Okay, with her sash. What is a sash? Sash is a long strip of cloth around the wrist or over one shoulder. That is a sash. You can say a long piece of cloth visually used to tie up in a waist or the shoulder. So she took the sash and with the help of sash, she tie up bandit. Okay. In one corner of that clump of tree, and she goes to her father's house. She goes to her father's house. So in the next day, as she was returning home in the afternoon, she saw her same bandit is still tied up to a tree. Okay, so the same bandit is still tied up to the tree as she had left him the previous night. That she tie up that bandit on the tree, and the bandit, that means a bushi, is tied up there only. Okay, so she said to that bandit, "Shall I untie you or leave you here?" She asked to that bandits. So the bandit did say, "Please untie me. I request to you, please untie me and beg me for forgive me. I begging you, please forgive me, and I never do this again. Please, it's my mistake." So while listening all this thing, she untied him and walked away quickly. She untied to the bandit. Actually, bandit who was that the bushi, and she was thinking that I have to go quickly. My husband house, because I want to cook a meal for my husband, a evening meal for my husband. So, and she's very rush. She reached towards the house and start preparation for the meals. So when she start preparing a meal, at that time Bushi was enter in the house. And looking so tired and dull, and Yonamine was set the dinner ready in a dining table. As I told you, student, the bushi was look so tired, okay, and looking so sad also and the tired also. So Yonamine helped him to wash and set out fresh clothes for him to wear it. Okay. She invited him to a hot meal. She invited to her husband for the evening dinner. As Bushi sat down to a dinner, in a dining table, he brought out a white sash from his pocket. Now, what is that white sash? That sash, that cloth only, which was used to tie up to the Bushi with the tree. So he removed that sash and gave to his wife. This is yours, who said? Bushi said, "This is yours." So while see that wife sashes, Yonamine understand the whole scenario of the story. So Yonamine said, "That was you. I'm so sorry, dear." Okay, "That was you. I'm so sorry, dear. I know knew that the bandit, that is you. So that means you take a get up of the bandit and attacking to me. I'm so sorry." Who said this? Yonamine said to her husband. Husband is said, you don't have to be sorry, dear. Said the bushi, that you don't have to be sorry, because you taught a lesson. You teach me a lesson that I won't forget all my life. I could not forget on my life that never ever underestimate to anyone. Never ever underestimate to anyone. Not even a human. Who said this line is said by the Yonamine, that you should not underestimate meant to anyone, especially not the woman, because women have the power also that she can cook a meals, she can protect the house, she can look after the house, and she can do the other things also. She can handle the work also, a working job also, and she can handle the house also. She can protect our family also. Okay, so never underestimate, never discourage in front of this person, but especially never discourage to the woman also, because woman have also a right and the power that she can do all the work as like a man. So this point especially taught us that never underestimate, never discourage to anyone, especially to the woman, that woman also have the power to do all kinds of work. Okay, especially not a woman. So in this point, Bushi and Yonamine burst out laughing together, because here Yonamine taught her husband a lesson that don't discourage to the woman power. Okay dear students, so here our lesson is over. Okay, here our lesson is over. Thank you all of you students.